this year we've got more like an advance with our programs to use like the My Blocks, and then we have them free. And last year we would just like put block after block after block, but now we do My Blocks, we do the driver resets, we use a sensor that we didn't use years before.
What sensor is that?
The gyro.
The gyro sensor. Did you use any other sensors?
No.
Okay. Last year we used the color sensor, and that didn't, I think it was only for what, like a week we tried that, and it didn't work.
Mm-hmm. It didn't work well for us. And we also used blocks this year, because last year we put like turn, then back up, go straight, back up, so now we just have to do that once.
Okay, so you have loops in it now to redo just the blocks. Okay, thanks.
Thank you very much. Nice job.